and hanging out with Emmy. Even though it was just an hour and a half, it was so much fun. Like, it's rare to find someone that barely drains my energy. She has no energy. No, but like, I have friends that drain my energy like crazy. Like literally an hour with them feels like 3 hours. Again, that's not a bad thing. It's good. You need energy drainage, right? Even if you're introverted, you do. But it's rare to find someone that doesn't do it. Amy is one of those people that do it barely.